Assalamu alaikum. MediaKit will show you in this tutorial how to configure Huawei Ecolife HG520B modem as a bridge, as a router, secure the wireless network and change the default administrator password. In the first part we will learn how to set up the modem as a bridge. MediaKit wishes you good viewing. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1 in your browser address bar, and click Enter key to access to modem interface. You type here, admin for username, and also admin for password. This is the default password, we will change later. First, click on basic left menu. Then click on ADSL mode submenu. Open this drop-down menu and select multi-mode. Click on submit button to save changes, and click OK. Click on WAN settings submenu. Here, enter your internet service provider VPI and VCI. In our case, our provider is JANWeb, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. Now, click on submit button to save changes. Click on DHCP submenu. And click on submit button to save settings. Click on tools left menu. Next, click on reboot submenu. Check current settings if not already checked. And finally click restart button and click OK to finish. Here is. The modem has been successfully configured in bridge mode. In this part, we will show you how to configure the modem as a router, and how to secure the wireless network. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1 in your browser address bar, and click Enter key to access to modem interface. You type here, admin for username, and also admin for password. And click on login button. First, click on basic left menu. Then click on ADSL mode submenu. Open this drop-down menu and select multi-mode. Click on submit button to save changes, and click OK. Click on WAN settings submenu. Here, enter your internet service provider VPI and VCI. In our case, our provider is JANWeb, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. Open this drop-down menu and select routing mode. Type here, the username and the password for internet connection provided by your internet service provider. Beware of errors. Click on submit button again to save changes. Click on DHCP submenu. And click on submit button to save settings. Click on wireless LAN submenu to configure and secure the Wi-Fi. Give an original name to your Wi-Fi. Select WPA PSGA for authentication type to secure your Wi-Fi. You type here, the password for your wireless network. Try to use a strong password composed of letters, numbers and special characters. And click on submit button to save changes. Click on tools left menu. Next, click on reboot submenu. Check current settings if not already checked. And finally click restart button and click OK to finish. To protect the modem against any intrusion, we must change its administration password. First, click on tools in left menu. And then click on the system management submenu. Click on the pencil to edit the administrator password. Enter here your old password, or admin as default password. Enter here the new password of your choice. Enter here the new password again to confirm it. Click on submit button to save changes. Configuring the modem as a router is finished. We hope it helps. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to click on like and subscribe to MediaKit channel. Regards, MediaKit.net. Assalamu alaikum. MediaKit will show you in this tutorial how to open the Huawei Echo Life HG520B ports for applications and game servers. Your attention please, it's easy. Thank you. Type the following IP and hit Enter key. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before. As you can see, the PVC0 is configured for the connection. Click on Basic left menu. And click on NAT submenu. Select the PVC0, or the one you have configured for the connection. And click on Virtual Server button. By selecting one from Rule Index, type here the application or the game name you want to create a server. Select all, if the application or game TCP and UDP ports values are the same. You need to know the ports used by the app or game that you want to configure. Each app or game has its own ports. Enter here the local area network IP address. Enter here the same values as those entered previously. Click on Submit button to add server to the list. The server ports has been added successfully. To add another application, select two from the Rule Index. As before, we enter the application or game name. Since used TCP and UDP protocols values are different, first select the TCP protocol. Enter here the TCP ports numbers. Enter here the local area network IP address. Enter here the same numbers as those entered previously. Click on Submit button to add server to the list. Excellent! Emule application TCP ports have been added successfully. We select three from the Rule Index to configure the Emule application UDP ports, in the same way as the TCP ports. It's the same procedure. Here is, Emule UDP ports have been added successfully. We have finished. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. MediaKit shows you how to change the DNS servers in Huawei Echo Life HG520B modem. Type the following IP and hit Enter key. Type here, username, admin, and default password, admin. And click OK. Click on Basic left menu. Click on DHCP submenu. Here, we have used the Google DNS servers. Primary DNS server, 8.8.8.8, and secondary DNS server, 8.8.4.4. You can use other DNS servers that we have listed on the right. and there are more. Click on Submit button. As you can see, the DNS server addresses have been changed. Click on Tools left menu. Click on Reboot submenu. Check Current Settings option. And finally, click on Restart button and then click on OK. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. MediaKit shows you how to backup and restore your modem configuration. The modem router is Huawei Echo Life HG520B. First part, how to create a backup file of your modem configuration. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and press Enter key. Type here, username, admin, and default password, admin, use your password, if you have already changed the default password. Click OK. Click on Tools in left menu. And click on Restore and Backup submenu. Click on Backup to save the file. Click OK. Create a new folder and rename it, and save your file in this folder. Click on Save to finish. The modem configuration backup file has been saved successfully. If there is a problem, you can restore the modem configuration from this backup file. Second part, how to restore a backup file of your modem configuration. Connect to the modem as it showed in the first part. Click on Browse to select the backup file. Open the folder and select the file named ROM0, and click Open. Click on Upload. Click on OK to confirm. Please be patient, this will take a moment. Nice, the modem configuration has been successfully restored. We have come to the end of this MediaKit tutorial. Thanks for following. Do not forget to subscribe to the MediaKit Tutorials channel.